So that's really scary.
It's pretty scary, for sure.
A community gripped in terror after women wake up to find a stranger inside their apartment watching them. Tonight, police are stepping up their efforts to find the man behind these bizarre break-ins.
And as you could hear there, adding to the fear, some residents say that they received no warnings, even after at least three different break-ins. The crimes were all reported in an apartment building in the courthouse neighborhood of Arlington. Our Northern Virginia Bureau Chief Jeff Goldberg is there now with the search for this possible predator tonight. Jeff.
Well, right here on North Taft is the Meridian apartment complex. It is known as a very safe and secure apartment building, similar to other buildings in this courthouse area. It is also one block away from the Arlington County Police Department headquarters, that white building over there. All of these factors make these crimes that much more disturbing. The victims are clearly shaken by what's happened.
And fear creeped out.
And so are the tenants of the Meridian apartment complex.
It's pretty scary.
This is really creepy. This is really creepy.
The first two incidents happened between 4 and 5 a.m. on September 15th. The suspect got into the bedrooms of separate apartments and stood over women, watching as they slept. When the women woke up, startled, the man took off. On the third incident, on the 21st, the suspect actually stroked a woman's arm while she was sleeping.
Thought this was a really safe area. I guess it was a little surprising.
Last night, ABC 7 spoke with one victim who says even after she woke up and screamed, the man stood there for 30 seconds.
It was terrifying. I felt like I was trapped in my bed because he was blocking my bedroom door, so I couldn't move.
The suspect description is very vague. White or Asian, 20 to 25 years old, wearing a polo shirt. How he got inside this secure building where apartment doors lock automatically is a key question.
It might have been another resident, which is a little bit disconcerting.
We're exploring all the options, whether it's an inside job, whether it's just some individual who's entering the apartments, you know, after people are coming home late at night.
I'm surprised they didn't tell us sooner.
Tenants say building management posted warning flyers about the crimes yesterday, nearly 2 weeks after the first incident.
Yeah, I think we should have been notified right away.
Confirmed that one of the victims from September 15th did report the incident immediately. We tried speaking with the building managers here at Meridian, but they would not comment. Meanwhile, everyone we spoke with who lives in this complex say that they will be using their deadbolt locks from this point forward. Live in Arlington, Jeff Goldberg, ABC 7 News.